Welcome to Cakes and Tips. Today I'd like to show you how to make an excellent fish with courgette spaghetti and fresh linguine. It is extremely easy to make, but first we need to go shopping and ask the fishmonger what he recommends buying. My tip is, I put the sea bream over a bed of onions and mango chutney. Hello Ryan, hello Darren, how are you today?
Hi Judy.
Can you talk to me a bit about the shop?
Yeah, no problem. So my dad and uncle took this place over in 1989 and we've been here ever since then, and all we look to do is provide the best fish possible and provide the best customer service possible, so all the people that walk through the door leave with a smile on their face.
While it is heating, we peel and very coarsely chop the onions. We place the onions in the frying pan and let them brown for 10 minutes. We need to stir regularly. So, did you always want to be a fishmonger?
I was sort of born into it. Like, my granddad came over in the 1940s and he got involved in this business. And then my dad and uncle got involved.
Yeah.
And then naturally, I got involved.
Okay, thank you very much.
It's working.
When the fish is almost ready, we prepare our courgette spaghetti. We take our washed and dried courgettes and remove the ends. We use our mandoline and rotate the courgette to form spaghetti with the outside of the vegetable. We stop when we reach the spongy inner part. I will arrange fillets over a bed of courgette spaghetti and fresh linguine and drizzle them with sauce. Bonne dégustation!